blesses the day the Lord hath made.
Let us rejoice and be glad.
Today, Pentecost Sunday, it's the starting point. The apostles, 50 days after the original Easter, met. They were overcome by the Holy Spirit in a form of flames and wind. And from that was the starting point of the Christian movement. How wonderful was that? In 1968, two churches, the Evangelical United Brethren and the Methodist Church, met and formed a new church called the United Methodist Church, hence United Methodist. And they chose that day a symbol to represent the existence of the church. And it's very fitting on this Pentecostal Sunday because it looks like this, if you remember, including the cross and the Pentecostal flame. But what's particularly interesting about it is there are two tongues to that flame, not by accident, but because it represents the uniting of two churches into one.
Cool.
A starting point. This afternoon, the Metoka Churches United will meet under our roof to celebrate Pentecost. A starting point. I don't know where your spiritual maturity is, where your spiritual journey is. Each of us knows that. But I invite you today to create a new starting point. Perhaps today you could open your heart to the influence of the Holy Spirit. And I promise you, the Holy Spirit will come over you and overtake you to a better place. It may not come in the form of a flame or a huge wind. It may be a little nudge or a little whisper. And it may be somebody you encounter who has something powerful to offer you. So please keep your minds and your hearts open as we open our worship this morning.